everyone, this is Honeywell, and it's day 8 on our Stardew Valley playthrough. And sunny day. Ah, the spirits are in good humor. Fences. Yeah, fences are a mess. I think we're going to go ahead and do another 2-day episode, just because Costas left a note saying that he liked the 2 days, and since I have time, 2 days it is. If you have a preference, let me know, and I'll see what I can do to do whichever you guys prefer. To be honest, it'll probably be a mix of both. The 1-day episodes are easier to fit in. But the 2-day episodes are more enjoyable, just because I get to play a little bit longer. I think we're going to drop off the axe for real this time, and maybe we should put some more crops in the ground. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. More crops. We'll do some parsnips, just because they have a quick turnaround time and we need them for the community center anyway. Yeah, we'll do 18. That's good, right? We'll do 18 parsnips. And if we need the money, they'll be done before the 13th, which is the Easter egg festival. Because I want to pick up some strawberry plants. 18 or 20. So we need about $2,000 for that. But I still want to continue upgrading our tools as fast as possible, just because that's never a bad thing. Yeah, we're gonna come back this way. Onions, that. Should we bring our fishing pole just in case? Yeah, I think so. Okay, let's run down to our onion patch real quick. We'll make a swing down past Marnie's, into town, drop off our axe, pick up some parsnips, go back to the farm. We'll get you on the way back. Go back to the farm, plant our parsnips, and then right back into the mines. Hello, Dandelion. Is today the day? Oh, no. No onions. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna need to... We'll make do with the parsnips that we have. Or not parsnips, spring onions that we'll have. We'll just have to make do with those. I think that's plenty. Maybe there'll be some food in the trash. No, no food in the trash. Hey, Penny. Hi. For a supposedly small friendly town, I'm not even gonna look at the beach. Okay, let's look at the beach. Oh, there is stuff. Thanks, Beach. Well, that's not bad. More than there usually is. And we need the mussels for our clam pot. Crab pot. Okay. That's not bad. I'm not upset about that. Let's drop that off. For some reason, if your inventory is full, Clint, you're so funny. Blacksmith. How'd you know? Okay. For some reason, if your inventory is full, you can't upgrade your tools. I do not know. Copper axe, please. Great. And we'll pick that up on the 10th, which is Vincent's birthday. It's a good thing we're going back to the farm. I keep forgetting that our bag space is so small. We really don't have room for Hey, Marnie. You do. I love animals too. Oh, hey, Harvey. We'll get you back on the way back from the farm. Oh, no spring flowers for me this year. Hey, Leo. The trees do. Oh. Yeah, sure, why not? To follow in Grandpa's footsteps. It is sweet. That is me. I'm very sweet. Nice of you to notice. Wait. Don't leave. Hey. I'm not taking a break, actually. I'm working very hard. Hey, Caroline. She's not in her room. She's going outside right now. Mothers. Hey, Pierre. I am looking for seeds. How did you guess? Let's do 40. We're not going to plant all these, but those potatoes should be coming up. Should be coming up soon, so we're going to need some more. Something else to plant. And hey, Harvey. You are welcome. Thanks. Okay. Oh, look at all this stuff. Hey, good times. Leeks. Forage for days. Makes me happy. And a gold star daffodil for Vincent's birthday. That's nice. Put one of those away. One of those away. Good, good. Mussel in there. Let's craft up these seeds. Sell the spring seeds, the clam, the coral. Plant some parsnips. I hate when the music stops. Put the fishing pole away. Do we want the hoe? No, we don't need the hoe. That. Try this again. And let's get to the mine. 3 o'clock. Hopefully we can get there and squeeze out a couple another elevator floor. make it to 10. Horseradishes everywhere, trying to hide from me. Links. Great. That's another 350 gold, which we need. Hey, Linus. Here, have a spring onion. You're welcome. The crisp air in the wilderness. The people in this town. I feel there would be a booming business for some counselors. Let's say hi to Demetrius real quick. She is a good kid. And plop this stuff away, and let's go. Oh, slimes, I'm not interested in you, am I? What is, I can't remember. Oh, we need one. We'll get one when we have to kill one. It's pretty late, so I really just want to get the level as fast as possible. I can't remember, what the spirits are today. Good humor or not. Well, I guess we're gonna kill them anyway. Oh no, don't jump me. Oh, come on. Just die. Just die. And, we'll join the guild tomorrow. We don't have much time, and I do wanna... I mean, well, I guess it really doesn't matter all that much. What we're really here for is copper. And until we have enough copper, I mean, it's not gonna really matter if, get out of there. Get up there. Die, slime. Until we have all the copper that we need, and I mean, you'll never have all the copper you need, but we're not ready to get iron yet. So, yeah, let's just start mining. I mean, we can't make sprinklers, we can't make beehives, we're still on copper tools. Oh, nice. Well, let's get all the goodies out of here. Oops. Eat the stuffs. Thanks, spring onions. You're the best. And pick up a nice topaz. You know, greedy. Always greedy. Gotta get all the treasures. Nothing in the barrel. You know what? Let's just go. Oh, good. Oh, look at all that copper. Yay! Yay, good times. We need that. That's awesome. Can I get you? No. Come on. Die. Die, you stinking slime. I am not going to be upset when we... I could use a cherry bomb right about now. Eat up. I don't know if we're gonna have enough energy to get another two floors. Well, we'll do the best we can. I'm very happy with this copper find, though. that's another tool upgrade right there. Sweet. It's good times. And there's more. There's copper everywhere. Do I want to kill him? I do. Well, I'd like to kill him. Oh, come on. Today. Die. Jesus. Did I get a crab? No. No crab. Okay, I guess we just need the exit. We have so little energy. Maybe, this guy will... No exit from you. There we go. Oh, there's so much stuff. It makes my greedy little heart happy. It's a shame we don't have a cherry bomb. What a great level. Oh, and the ladder. Oh, sweet. So we're gonna get our... Oh, this was a very good day at the mines. We're gonna get our level. Plus all of the... So much copper. We have 41 ore already. We did good. Perfect timing. Oh, and a glow ring. Oh, good times. That's a... Go get that. And boots to boot. Yay, leather boots. Sweet, a ring, boots. No, let's go. A ton of copper, a floor. We finished our slime quest. It was a good day. Barely we had enough energy. We want the leak or... We got no coal, though. And we already... Yeah, sweet. Very, very happy. And we're gonna make it back to the farm in time to get in bed. Without, cheating. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do we want to make another furnace? We probably do. What else? Dandelion. Well, if we... No, we're going to go back to the mine tomorrow. Let's just do another furnace. Let's see, in with the seeds. furnace. Mm-hmm. And let's get into bed before we pass out. Yes, go to sleep for the night. What is... Oh, and we're getting the crop fairy too. Oh, good times. Good times. Is that the cauliflower? Ah, no. It's potatoes or parsnips or something. Ah. I think this is only the second time I've had the crop fairy come. I think this is the best day ever. The best day we've ever had in all 8 days on Honeydale Farm. Let's go see what the crop fairy did. Ah, good. Look at that. Oh, that was so... Look at all these. No, don't eat it. So much. So much stuff. Oh, it makes... That was pretty big. Let's, Oh, and we... It's Tuesday, so we can get crops. Oh, wait, but I think we bought those parsnips. Look at all that good stuff. Copper bars. Let's put the stone away. Oh, we can finish our spring crops, too. Oh, that's nice, because what we were going to do was, we're not going to have to rush on the 13th now. Potato, parsnip, green bean, cauliflower, that's our spring crop bundle done. Done, done, done. Oh, this is nice. Well, I guess we'll, plant parsnips, since we have them. Do we have enough? And will you look at that? Well, I guess we'll just plant these other two since the crop fairy sped everything up. More parsnips. Yep, yep. Good, good day. Oh, let's, TV. And it's gonna rain tomorrow. Aww. Very displeased. Well, I guess we'll find out what a very displeased day like is in the mines. Because that's what we're gonna do. I guess we could fish. Gonna go to the mine anyway. I mean, because fishing is gonna take forever. Just because we don't have any bait or anything like that. It's really annoying. And these should be the last parsnips we have to plant. I'm sure we'll get... Well, I think we'll get enough gold out of what's left here. Good, good, good. Okay. Oh, we might not be. Well, let's see if there's any spring onions. And maybe. I don't know. We might not be going to the mine. Let's see what's what the spring onion patch looks like. Oh, do you know what I meant to do too? Let's clear this out a little bit. I think one of the books or something says that like clearing out the weeds and the rocks and logs increases the chance for forage to spawn. Or maybe it works like the forage looks for a spot. And like these weeds take up a spot where a forage could potentially spawn. But it only takes a few minutes to clear that out, so I'm all about the forage. In spring, I tell you. Good, good. This will we'll have to come. Hopefully that worm won't be here tomorrow. I hope that doesn't despawn. But I don't want to waste time running back to get the hoe. Maybe if we get out of the mines early. Hey, Leah. Well, look what I have for you. Oh. Oops. Well, I can talk to you. Hello, neighbor. No, it does not mean anything. The trash pickers? Do we need any more seeds? Pierre's gonna be closed tomorrow. No, I think we're fine. Hey, Elliot. And an empty beach. What a surprise. Okay, get back to work. Oh no, not empty. Thank you. And thank you. And thank you. Ah, lovely, lovely forage. And nothing over there. Can't believe I forgot my hoe. Why am I coming over here? For no good reason. Right? Our axe isn't ready until tomorrow. Why did I come this way? Sorry about that. This town, the people in it are pretty grumpy for catfish. No, nope. Catfish are kind of hard. Is Harvey over here? No. Catfish are hard. I don't even think. Yeah, we don't even have a fishing level yet. That's all right. Oh, we have our. Oh, I forgot. It was Lewis's birthday the other day. So that was nice. Linus likes us. Leah likes us. Harvey could like us. We've given him so many gifts. I think that's all right. It's only our, what, second week here? So we'll hop into the guild. guess no one was born here. Demetrius moved here. Elliot moved here. Who else? I guess Mayor Lewis is a... I do need a new sword. Do I want to get one? 3 to 7? 2 to 5? Is it worth it? Hey, Gus. Gil. Whoops.
Okay, Gil, I'll do that.
Let's just go and see what happens. Don't we get a sword at, like, level 20? I think boots at 10, sword at 20. Let's go. We're gonna start mining early and often. The spears are displaced, so the stairs are not gonna want to drop for us. Or so they say. Do 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 do. No crab. No crab. You know what? This might have been a waste of time. This might have been a waste of time. Oh, this is probably bad.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, well. That's right, Brock, protect me. Die, you stinking slime. Oh, today die, please. And no. And... Well, I said we really don't care about progression right now. That we still need lots of coppers. And it doesn't matter. So, I guess I'm gonna be, proving that.
There we go.
Run! Run! Thanks, and there should be a guaranteed level at the end of this, plus some coal. It's not bad. I should stop and kill that crab, but... Oh no. Get out of here. We're not ready for these things. Go, 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 go. Yep. Bye-bye. All that treasure. Don't even care, though. Oh, nice. And we have a ladder. And it's 8:30. We might get down to 15 after all. Sweet. Yeah, let's go. Big level. Anything good? Well, there's some copper up here. Let's just look for the... Oh, wait. Eat up? Let's just look for the way out. I think we've... If we get to level 15, I think we'll have done better than we deserved. Right? Some onions. For a very displeased day at the mine. Die, slime. I don't need that sap. Whoops. Jesus. Yeah. We need to get this level quick. I can't. If, like, a swarm of those come, there's no way we'll survive it. Oh, there's a earth crystal over there. Get off me, slime. Get off me. Come on, stairs. Don't do this. I guess we still have another hour and some food. As long as we don't get a swarm of flying monsters, I think we'll be good.
Finally.
Finally. Is there anything? No. Okay. Not bad at all. Not bad. We want the geode, the coal, the copper, the things we're gonna sell, cave carrots. And did we already go? We went up the mountain road, right? So we don't need to keep a space for forageables. Okay, let's go. Another successful day at the mine. And we're not going to pass out. Nice to have that glow ring. Do we have a little bit of energy? We do. Oh, but no. Let's put some things away and then maybe we'll break a couple rocks. Crystals. Dot that. That. Cave carrot. Oh, needs coal. Let's. No, don't eat it. Let's sell it. Sell that. Break that. Our farm really is a mess. Is good enough. Yes, go to sleep for the night. Level 2 farming, thanks to the crop fairy combat. Not bad. Oh, this cave carrot's only worth 25 gold. We won't be selling any more of those. And there you go. Another 2 days in Honeydale Farm is over. Thanks so much for the likes and the feedback, comments, all of that good stuff. I always appreciate it. And I hope you'll come back for Wednesday the 10th. Bye-bye.